Amen. And it's not their fault. It's my